Hey guys, it's Jenks. So I appreciate everyone who has written very personal comments actually about their experiences in terms of being bullied. A lot of themes seem to reoccur in terms of people getting worried for, let's see here, there were weight body issues, minority, making fun of minorities, lots of stories from elementary school that have actually stayed with people, religion, bullies in school in general, and families not accepting. So I figured I would share my bully story since everyone else has really gone out of their way and shared some pretty incredible stories. I'll never forget when I was in seventh grade, I had gym class last period, and I had just moved back from Europe, and I had deodorant, but I didn't really know, I guess I wasn't using it the best way I could. So after gym class, I'd get onto the school bus. And there was this one kid who I'll never forget his name. I won't say it, but I'll never forget his name. And he would always make fun of me smelling. And it, you know, it hurt your feelings. And he would announce it to the whole bus. And so every day I would just dread the end of the day because that meant you would go on the school bus and just get picked on. And I'll never forget there was this one day where this kid who was in the popular crowd and cool and everyone liked him. And he heard this other kid making fun of how I smelled. And his name was Cameron. And Cameron knows who he is, and he went up to this kid, and I didn't even know Cameron, and he went up to him and he said, "Yo man, why do you have to make fun of Jenks like that? Like, does that make you feel better, or what's the deal?" And the kid just stood there in complete silence. So a few weeks ago, after the show aired, and you know, people, you know, it's been on television and stuff, this kid who used to always make fun of me Facebooked me. And said, "Hey man, love your show, blah, 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 blah. You know, great stuff." And I just looked at it and was like, you know? And then the kid who stuck up for me and was the nicest guy in the world when he didn't need to be, when he was already the cool kid and all the girls liked him, and the last thing on his mind was you know, helping Jenks when people were making fun of him, he also Facebooked me and said, "Yo man, congrats on the show, that's great." And I wrote back to him and I said, "No man, thank you. I'll never forget, you know, like, even though that was like, what, 10 years ago or 6 years ago or something, I'll remember that kid that did stick up for me." And I think that is the important part, is that for everyone that's made fun of, there's always someone else out there that can stick up for that person. And, people who bully usually bully for a reason. And, that's something that, you know, not to forget. So that was my story. And I really thank all of you guys who've shared your really, really personal stories. It's meant a lot. Have a good weekend, everyone. Peace. Money in the bank. Wait, it's not.